So in this process the heat is produced. In fact, friction always produces the heat. When the stones were rubbed with the force, lot of heat was produced, which will give rise to spark. So this led to discovery of fire. This is how the discovery of fire occur when we rub the two stones together. Even today, fire is always produced by the friction method. A matchstick is made up of the chemical substance with a rough surface. The side of the match also has a rough surface. When the head of the matchstick is rubbed with the surface, then the chemical lights up due to the heat produced by the friction. The chemical present in the matchstick will get light up due to the heat produced by the friction method. Is it clear? Next. Where friction is to make the furniture. Friction helps a carpenter to cut the wood with the saw or the hammer nails into wood. Without friction, the nails would not hold tightly. It means if friction is not available, then if the friction not available, then the nails would not hold up and would not go into the wall or any wood. It means friction help. Next, where friction is not needed, friction always produces the heat. It also involves a constant rubbing of the surfaces, which damages the surface. Some disadvantages are, now we discuss the disadvantages of the friction. It will cause wear out of objects. Wear out of object means it will destroy the various objects. Destroying. As said above, when the two surfaces are continuously rubbed with each other, there is wearing out of surface. Always wearing out occur. For example, shoes and sandals wear out after using for some time, because soles of the shoes become thin due to constant contact with the floor. As the contact with the floor occur, this wearing of the shoes occur. Is it clear?